In this video, I'm going to break down what I think is the easiest and fastest way to make sales online with the knowledge that's already in your head. I'm going to break this down into three easy to follow parts, and if you implement it, you'll be able to make over $6,000 per week, just like I do. And if you're one of those people that says, hey, I know this worked for you, but it'll never happen for me. Well, I was just like you. When I first got started, I lost my job during the pandemic. Within a few short months, I lost all my 401k, all my savings, our car got repoed, and we eventually got evicted and thrown out on the streets. Not only did I need to learn how to make money, but I needed to learn how to make money very fast. Mind you, I'm a father and a husband, and me and my wife were thrown out with five kids. We ended up sleeping in our car. I had to beg family and friends to give me money for storage and a U-Haul until I figured things out. And during that time, I stumbled across digital marketing, and it has changed me and my family's life. If you want to know more about my story and how I came from nothing, you can check out this video right here where I go more in depth and I show you how to turn a business literally from scratch with nothing. But anyway, I end up grossing over $3 million today in sales revenue selling digital products and services. So now I put out content just like this to help people like you learn about digital marketing so that you can leave your 9-to-5 job and replace it with infinite passive income selling and creating digital products and services. Now, over the course of 7 years, I've created every single digital product that you can think of. But out of all of those digital products, there's one that stands out far from the rest. And in my opinion, it's the easiest and fastest one to get started with. And that digital product is online workshops and or challenges. In fact, if I had to start all over from scratch, there's no doubt in my mind that I would start off using an online workshop or a challenge. First, I would survey my existing email list to figure out what their pain points are, and then I would create online workshops around the pain points and the solutions to those problems. And after about doing 3 to 6 workshops, I would look at the data and see which one is performing the best as well as selling the best, and then I would go all in with just improving and making that workshop better. Not only that, I make sure I record all of the online workshops during that process so that whichever one end up being the best, I have the recording for it so that I can sell that same workshop over and over to create infinite passive income. With that being said, here is my 3-part framework so that you can create your own online workshop and create passive income doing it. And if you're like how I was in the beginning and you're saying, Ronnie, but I don't have an email list, then what you want to do is go down in my YouTube description and check out my email list building funnel down below this video in the YouTube description. Okay, let's dive into the 3-part framework. Step 1, survey your audience. Step 2, use the feedback to discover the pain points to decide which workshop or workshops to create. And step 3, sell spots into your workshop. Okay, step 1. Now, I recommend that you have at least 100 people on your email list so that you have enough people to potentially take surveys from. That's a fair amount of people that you can get some good data. And again, if you don't have an email list, you can grow it. I started with 0 emails and 0 followers, just like everybody else. So you're going to have to grow from 0 too, but don't worry. Just get started and the emails and your followers are going to come. Just put in the work. So once you have those followers and that email list, then all you have to do is create the survey using something like Google Forms. Now, there are many other ways you could take surveys. This is just what I use and it's absolutely free. Now, inside this survey, you want to make sure you ask at least 3 to 5 questions that are going to help you identify the pain points they're having and the struggles that they're having right now. And once you have all that data, you're going to want to sift through that data. And while doing that, you're going to notice some repetition and a lot of similarities. All you got to do is find out which pain points that all those people have the most in common, and boom, that is going to be at least 1, if not 3 to 6 different type of workshop ideas to start with. And if possible, choose the biggest pain point to start with, because the bigger the pain point, the most likely those people are going to hurry up and take action right now. Now, once you have the biggest problem that you're going to talk about in your workshop, the second thing you want to do is name your workshop. Also, use bullet points that you can share with them that's going to explain what the workshop is about and what problem it's going to solve. And what you're going to do with those bullet points is you're going to take them and you're going to put them on your checkout page. Now, the software I use in order to do that is a software that's absolutely free called System.io. And if you go down below this video in the description, you're going to find a link to where you can create your free System.io account right now. Also, on your checkout page, you want to make sure you add in the date and time to when you're going to launch your workshop or when your workshop goes live. And of course, make sure that you leave forms like names, emails, and payment information so that your customers can enter that in and reserve their spot for your workshop and complete payment. Next, you're going to want to set up an automated email sequence that automatically gets triggered after they complete payment, that's gonna send that email with the links to join the workshop automatically straight to their email inbox. Now, for hosting the workshop, you can use something like Google Meet or something like I use, Zoom. Now, I like Zoom. It comes with a lot of cool features. One of them is you're able to record, but there's a lot of softwares out there. If you're already using one, just use that. And last but definitely not least, you're going to have to sell the seats to your workshop. Now, the best way for making sales to your workshop is to use urgency and scarcity. So this would be something like having a countdown timer that counts down to the date and time of the workshop. And a cool thing you could do is limit the amount of seats to the workshop. So what you could say on that page is we only have 20 available seats for this workshop. And then that is going to get people to act even faster. You can even do things like having a certain price for the first 20 people. After that, the price goes up. But it's really important to have urgency and scarcity, because if people have no reason to buy now, they'll never buy. And like I said, if it all goes well, then you have the recording to sell and you can sell it over and over passively. So now that you know how to create an online workshop in 24 hours or less, you might be wanting to know how I've done over $3 million in sales. Well, I got you, especially if you want to know how I did that. It all starts by watching the next video that's popping up on your screen, because when you compare what you've just learned in this video with what's going to be in the next, it's going to make you way more powerful. Till then, stay blessed, and I see you on the other side of success or the next video, whichever comes first. I'm out.